Right. Here we are approaching Tel Aviv, and this is the interesting part, given recent reporting in the Wall Street Journal that Turkish Airlines pilots don't know how to land a plane. So let's see if he can do it. I'm thinking it looks good so far, but you never want to say that too confidently. Famous last words, you know? So good. Tricky part coming up. Done, Turkish Airlines. Like so many things, Turkish usually works out just fine. Everyone else was just being hysterical. Welcome to Israel, Ricochet.